Hey there. I am out in the garden right now, and I thought I'd take you into the garden to tell you my husband and I have been talking about doing a garden a little bit bigger. Where we live, we're not actually allowed to have a vegetable garden, and we were lucky to get it passed our quote-unquote homeowners board. And what we're going to do this year is plant in containers. And I have a couple of YouTubers that I've been watching. They have a really good idea, many good ideas. So we're going to try that. I'm not really sure why our homeowners association doesn't want the vegetable gardens. I know that they get messy if you don't take care of them. If you leave all the roots and the nasty twigs and all that stuff, it gets gross. But we don't do that. Last year I had a wonderful, wonderful garden. If you haven't seen my video, definitely go to last year's videos with the garden. This here is a dwarf rose. It grew really well. I have some daffodils. Last year I had marigolds and phlox and all kinds of different flowers. I can't even remember. Here's some wonderful irises that I'm hoping are going to grow soon. And my rose bush, it's doing good. I was actually concerned about that. But I have strawberries, and I'm learning that you can put strawberries in containers and grow them up instead of having them grow out like this. Here's my asparagus. It's growing so good. We planted it last year. Look at, there's a baby. And here's another one. That's so exciting. I planted this last year and it grew up really good this year. You're not supposed to pick it the first year. So when it popped up, I let it go. This year I picked just a little bit, as the directions say, and then next year I'll pick a whole lot more. There's an asparagus right there, and this is like leftover asparagus root, stem. This here looks like it's starting to go to seed, so I'll leave these here. But I was just watching a video of a gentleman who says you can plant these in containers. I'm gonna leave these here. But what I'm gonna do is have tomatoes and onions and carrots in containers. I'm excited about that. I love carrots. I love onions. Never thought I would, and I'm sure my dad's saying, "What?" But yeah, this is my tiny garden. We've extended it a little bit, and we'll have a lot of flowers in here last year, and I think that's why I was able to have some vegetables. They didn't realize I had flowers. So I will plant more flowers. Excuse me, they didn't realize I had vegetables because I had so many flowers. I will be putting in more flowers. I'm gonna put in more vegetables, but my garden will also have containers. We'll put containers in a different area, and we're gonna let them grow. So you watch for those videos, and I'll take you along as I learn from these YouTubers. I'll let you know who I'm learning from and what they've taught me. I have so many. Look, this is this is not doing good. That's parsley that I planted this year. I bought it at a grocery store. I don't think it's going to work. It was already kind of dying when I bought it. Here are our winter onions. They do wonderful. I think those are winter onions. They are not chives. I think they're winter onions. They're delicious. But anyway, I'll take you along on my journey. Thanks for watching. Bye.